Well, it's our biggest event of the year. It's our annual graduate fair, and it's our opportunity to showcase all of our graduate programs to the community. We have over 60 master's degrees, and we have representatives for every single program here tonight.
That we have a job market that is very definitely rewarding a graduate education, and rewarding in the fact that they're making that a requirement for many jobs. If you look at the healthcare industry, that's one of our fastest growing areas in our local region. And most of those jobs are now requiring a master's degree.
It's become so competitive in the market, and with, you know, the way the economy is right now, a bachelor's degree is just, in some areas, just not cutting it. So to get that edge and to become more competitive, students are having to go for their master's degree.
It's what the community needs. It's not a matter of wanting a job, it's a matter of the community is growing, our needs are growing, especially in healthcare. We're one of the most medically underserved areas of the country, and we've got great demand for more health services professionals. And we have great demand for, you know, people in all of our different programs. It's just health sciences is growing maybe the fastest right now.
A lot of students think that as a graduate student, they cannot get any money for their school, and that's a huge misconception because there is money out there for them to pay for their graduate degree in the forms of loans, student loans, some grants, and definitely a lot of scholarships. That's another session we're going to have today.
What we want them to know are the variety of programs we have, graduate programs at UTPA. We want them to talk to the graduate program directors, talk to the faculty, and learn more about what can be achieved through the program, learn about what their job opportunities will be after attaining a graduate degree. And I think with that level of information, that will entice them to go ahead and complete an application.
Right, students that come to graduate programs have already completed their bachelor's degree, obviously, and a lot of them are already working. You know, they may have full-time jobs, so it's really hard for them to come to our office during business hours, 8 to 5, to talk to an advisor, to a recruiter, to learn about the programs, not to mention, you know, parking and all that. So what we're providing right now is a very accessible way of them to get information on all of our programs in one stop, basically.
I mean, I just got out of work, and being after 5 is so convenient for me.
Glad to have everyone here tonight, and are hoping that they'll get over to the bank of computers and actually start their application where they have some assistance to learn how to do that step of the process.
Over the last 3 years, we've worked really hard to make the graduate school the central point of information. So if they know exactly what they're going for, or they have no clue and they want to see what's available, either way, we're the point of contact. They come to us, we provide them some direction, some guidance, and then they take it from there.